Hello, in this video I want to show you how to move x-axis in Anycubic Kobra Neo. To do this, first we'll need to click on menu, then navigate to move axis, click on it, then select move x, click on it again, and here you'll be able to adjust the x-axis by scrolling this wheel in different directions. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.